Accessing help can be one of the most important aspects of using Camel, particularly for newer users. There are a few different methods for accessing help in Camel Plus. Firstly, you can click the question mark up in the top right corner of the screen. This will bring up a table of contents that you can navigate through as required. Click the button here to return to the table of contents. The second method is to click the question mark next to the title of the screen you are on. This will bring up the help specific to that screen. As before, you can click the links to navigate to other areas of the help file. The third method, and what is often the most powerful method of accessing help, is to hold down Alt and left click on any input cell. This will bring up the help specific to the input cell you selected. This is useful because not only will it tell you what inputs are valid, it will often give you further guidance and refer to excerpts from the ERA DA9 Load Estimation Application Manual. For input fields such as shading parameters, diagrams are provided to explain how each parameter works, as these may not be intuitively discernible from just the field description itself. Lastly, if you really get stuck, or if you come across an error that you can't solve, you can always click the support button at the bar at the top of the screen to lodge a support ticket to the ACADS BSG support team. From here, we will aim to get back to you within one business day. That's all for this video. Please join me in the next one, where we will be taking a look at the project screen. Bye for now.